concept is same or different. Today's new concept is same or different. How to identify same or different? For that, we have groups of objects. In that group, which one is different? Now we are going to identify. Come, let us see. Here we have group of balls. This is a ball. This is a ball. This one is cup. This is not belong to this group. This is different. Cup is different in this group. Okay, children. Next, here we are having fruits. This is pineapple. This is apple. This one is pineapple. This one is pineapple. Which one is different in this group? Yes, apple is different in this group. Apple is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Next, here we are having jugs. This is blue in color. This is blue in color. This is yellow in color. This is also blue in color. Which one is different in this group? Yes, yellow is different in this group. Yellow is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Next, here we are having fishes. What are these? These are fishes. This is blue in color. This is blue in color. This is yellow in color. Here, yellow fish is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Next, here we have ice cream and candy. Which one is not belong to this group? Ice cream is in this group. This ice cream. This is ice cream. These are all in one group. Here we have candy. Candy is not belong to this group. Candy is different. So candy is different from this group. Next, here we have cats. Here we have cats. This is yellow in color. This is brown. This is yellow. This is yellow. Which one is different in this group? Brown cat is different. Brown cat does not belong to this group. Okay, children. Next, this is a duck. This is a duck. This is a cat. Cat is not belong to this group. Cat is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Here we have. This is a bowl. This is a bowl. This is a glass. This is also a bowl. Which one is different in this group? Glass is different. Glass is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Here we have mango. This is mango. This is mango. This is apple. Which one is not belong to this group? Apple is not belong to this group. Okay, children. Now we are going to circle the different object. See, in this group, which one is different? Yes, cup is different. Cup is not belong to this group. So we have to circle the cup. See, come to this group. Which one is different in this group? Yes, apple is different. Apple is not belong to this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the apple. Next one, which one is different in this group? All the jugs are blue in color. This one only alone yellow in color. So it is different. So I am going to draw a circle around the yellow jug. Next, here we have fishes. Which one is different? Yellow fish is different from this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the yellow fish. See, here, which one is different? Yes, candy is different. Candy is not belong to this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the candy. In this group, which one is different? Yes, brown cat is different from this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the brown cat. Come to this group, which one is different? Yes, cat is different from this group. Cat is not belong to this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the cat. In this group, which one is different? Yes, glass is different. Glass is not belong to this group. So I am going to draw a circle around the glass. Come here in this. L. Children, I hope you all understand the concept same or different. Now it's time for assignment. Take your textbook. Page number 16. Page number 16. You have to color the picture that are of the same size.